According to the News of Atlantic, which is one of the significant magazines in the US, the American state will investigate some other important names after the Zarrab case. According to the article of Jonathan Schanzer, who is vice president of the Foundation for Defense of Democracies and who was listed as witness for Reza Zarrab case but last minute wasn't invited, after Turkish banker Mehmet Hakan Atilla's conviction, it wouldn't be surprising US Justice Department investigating some other names for a violation of US sanctions on Iran. Schanzer said, from the documents I viewed, I wouldn't be surprised to see other sanction busters come into DOJ crosshairs, creating new and uncomfortable challenges for our existing alliances and diplomatic agreements. Perhaps other further indictments will tell us more.